2017 NFL Draft, the Green Bay Packers select Montrevious Adams, DN, Auburn. Thank you.
All right, so the Packers now go defensive line. The kid, Montrevious Adams, out of Auburn.
You know, Carlos Watkins, Clemson still available. You think about a guy like Jaleel Johnson at Iowa, they take Montrevious Adams, who had his fair share of good games. Think about him along the interior. Think about a guy 6'3 and a half, 304 pounds with good quickness. Had some impressive performances this year. The Georgia game, you look at that game, we thought he was a high pick, same thing with LSU. There are other games where he wasn't as much of a factor. Consistency was an issue. That's why a guy with all his talent, Todd, drops into the late third round.
I studied his tape coming into this past season. So 2015 tape, thought he was a day three pick. Contract year though in 2016, he was awesome. I thought he was awesome this past year. Disruptive, he dominated some good interior players, and listen, there's some inconsistency always with the motor on these defensive linemen, but I thought his tape this year compared to last year was